2%, the 2% Holocaust.
I think Ding Dong Daddy has like 5 new players in, but
Pharaoh's definitely not the worst.
I don't think Pharaoh's the worst though. Even though I like that answer. This skim milk Nazi.
It's confident.
I need somebody on Ding Dong Daddies or fucking.
I need specific players.
What's it called? I don't know. What's
the name? The Hurricane.
The Hurricane. What was their name last season?
Yeah, you guys see that name though? What do you think about that name?
What? Would they do that for you?
I don't know.
No, it's because fucking shoot it. It's like Daniel the Hurricane Food. They call him that.
Who's Dan? Oh, why do they call him the Hurricane? Oh, because he's always going to their second. That makes sense. Yeah, maybe they did do it for me. I don't know.
Shit.
I don't know.
You should ask.
Yeah.
I don't know any of them. Alright, so we got Okiwawa and someone on the Hurricane.
I didn't say someone on the Hurricane.
Alright, then who's the worst?
I said someone on Ding Dong Daddies or the Hurricane.
Or any specific names.
I have no fucking clue.
You don't even know who these players are, you're so fucking
I don't know, I know them, I just don't like analyze like who's better. Could be anybody.
Just click on their
but not in song.
This is what the pro players do, okay? Click on the last game they played. And who did the bottom damage?
All right.
Cool.
So you think people who bottom damage are bad?
I personally don't, but all I'm saying is that's how you determine how someone's bad.
Oh.
When you're in the
all right.
Zone.
So 315, 13 DPM. Oh my fucking
that's
god.
That's not medic. Unless their medic is extremely terrible. Like drop
that's
5.
That's actually all decent DPM on that team. And then 5-0 for Ding Dong Daddies. Damn.
Yeah.
180 DPM bank. It's bank now.
There we have it. Alright.
He got 2 more frags.
Hey, it doesn't matter. The damage is lower. That's how you determine it. You listen.
Alright.
Listen.
Okay, Waker went 3 and 24.
No, Showstopper went 3 and 20.
Ranga. No, they played a game. They played a game against Froyotech here, and it says Ranga went. No, I'm looking at assists. Sorry, I'm dumb. Sorry.
All right. Last question here. Who is the most gorgeous gamer of them all?
Boys.
He'd be up there.
Tyler Morgan.
That's a good answer. Nick?
Fuck, I don't know.
It's not a player.
Just say Ninja Nick.
It can't be you. Can't be a teammate.
Can't be me.
Smacka.
What does Smacka look like?
He's bald.
Alright, probably not Smacka.
Damn!
What?
I'm sure he's not
bald
offended.
Bald people can't be good.
I'm sure he's not offended.
Deadbolt said Harb, and what the fuck?
You getting really thinking about this?
You got it. These are the important questions.
I thought
you
were just giving up on my answer. Okay. Let's see. Who's the most gorgeous gamer of them all? It can't be on my team, and it can't be me. Is that the rules?
Yes.
Fuck.
They could also maybe not be on a team at all.
They could be a Canadian.
I don't know. I don't want to.
Could be a former team.
What the fuck? What the shit, dude? Dude, have you seen my cheekbones?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to give it to Blaze.
Blaze is the most gorgeous gamer, the consensus.
Who do you have a rebuttal, Giggly?
Clockwork? Tyler Morgan?
Oh, I should have said Clockwork.
Blaze had better hair.
I don't know if you can...
Don't agree with that? You don't agree that he had better hair? From when I saw them.
Listen, I think Clockwork's hair might be a little bit better than Blaze's, okay?
I think Giggly is a gorgeous gamer.
I would, for sure.
All right. Well, that's all the questions I got. Once again, congratulations on your win. You got any shout-outs you want to do, Ash first?
I don't know, man. Shout-out to Akuma.
Grape?
Shout-out to my brother, Photon.
Ninja Nick.
Okay, shout-out.
Oh, I don't have any shout-outs.
Alright, I gotta ask one thing. If you guys make it to LAN and you get interviewed by Shade, I really need a shout-out, because no one ever gives me shout-outs, ever.
I gotta try
Grape,
to remember.
Like, Grape even got interviewed by him, and he didn't even give a shout-out to the Moon.
I forgot to shout-out my brother, okay?
Wow. Unreal. Like, even when I got interviewed at LAN, I was like, shout to the fanfiction crew. And I did a, like, pointy gun hand salute at the camera. It was fucking gay. Alright, so that's all we got. Thanks for coming, boys. You can leave now if you want, or you can sit here and watch as I try and get picked, added up in Pug NA. Look. Okay? Hang on, look.
Wait. I am gonna go do laundry. It was a pleasure spending the night with you, Lord Giggly.
You too. Thanks for coming in.
Goodbye, friends.
Number two. Goodbye.
See you.
Alright, so should I watch the VOD of the Gigglycast or the VOD of the TFTV cast?
Do you want to listen to Getaway all right, that much?
What you need to do is close your eyes and listen to them and then try and figure out who is who.
Between who?
Between me and the official cast or whatever.
That'll be pretty damn easy.
I also joined your game half late. Like, I joined at the halftime.
What the fuck? Alright, well, I'm gonna go AFK for, like, 5 minutes.
Alright.
That's good.
If you want to peace out, you can peace out. I'm doing Pug NAs.
Good luck. I'm gonna peace out.
Alright, thanks for coming, Grape. Congratulations on your win. Congratulations on your win, Ash.
Thank you for casting.
You too. Hey, you know what? Casting every match.
Every ESEA
every
match?
Every fucking ESEA match this
what
season.
What if there's ones at the same time?
I join them at halftime.
Okay.
Thank cool. you. God bless.
Peace.
Soon it's just gonna be me and Rando in the channel. Ooh. Alright, so here I am. I'm added. So. Fucking mallets. God, I'm all sweaty. Shit. That was a good night at TF2. I'm just gonna be doing some Pug NAs here. If you don't wanna watch Pug NAs, and you'd much rather watch something else, what else is there on? There's nothing. There's nobody else. I'm the best there is. I can check on, hang on, I gotta get this, not the random button on Reddit, I don't want that. Vim, Windows, Vim, permissions, changing, I got music. Oh, that was a really good thing that we did tonight. If you're just heading out now, thanks for watching. I'm still gonna keep streaming, don't fucking leave just because I'm saying thanks for watching. Thanks for watching the cast. Thanks for shit posting forever. Keep on rolling, baby. Tell your friends. I'm gonna do some jump maps until the pug gets going. Do we have any matches coming on tomorrow? Oh yeah, we got 3 matches tomorrow. Actually, it's gonna be 4 matches tomorrow. Oh my god, they're all at the same time though. They are all at the same time. Shit. That sucks. Fuck up, and back the fuck up, while we fuck Get rid of that. You know, that would be sick. The double cast. Oh my god. Do you know how crazy that would be? I do the screen in screen and just be like... Wow, that would be insane. That would be insane. Whoa, I know what we might be doing tomorrow, folks. Oh, do you have to skip on this? Or can you just stand on it? What the hell? Interesting. That would be pretty crazy. I gotta figure out how to get two Team Fortress 2s running at the same time. Two instances. Casting 24 players. Wow. I love jump maps. I'm so good at them. God damn it, get me out of here. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Well, I'm surprised the stream didn't crash. Open one of them on a stream and just mute it, and then just play the stream. Oh, that'd be pretty intense. Come on! I feel like it's Thursday right now. Oh look, it's me still sitting.
No way!
What is this nonsense? SMR trigger sound, slowly eating crunchy chips, HD audio. Oh, what the shit. Yeah, I should ask Tag. That'd be pretty funny. Fuck. Oh, don't worry, you'll be learning all about scouting if I get into this plug-in right here. Why can't I do it? Why am I so slow? Nick just left. He didn't even say bye, he just left. What a dingus. Minutes of someone eating chips. You know, I think that when I get the sub based gig, definitely emote. Get there. Fuck. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Why can't I jump? What the fuck am I hitting? Like, what the shit? Okay. What the fuck? Okay. I understand what to do. It's okay, I got through this. Are you supposed to go all the fucking way around? Fuck. Surf animals. You have to loop around. Oh, do you go up and then around and then... Oh, I see what that guy did. Gotcha. I understand. I see it. Surf. Forbidden ways. Near Jews or devils. Whoa. I'm hitting walls, but I'm still going. I did it. Aha, nice. Epic. Oh yeah, I'm cruising. Wait, what the shit? What the fuck? I didn't go hard enough out. Fuck, I'm digging this song. Oh, shitballs. Get there. Wow, people are just leaving.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Good song. Forbidden Ways.
How do you guys get speed? I can't get past this.
How do you guys get speed?
You practice until you can get speed.
Until you can get speed. Did you just ask how people get spayed? I'm now amazed.
Oh god.
Whoa. Just about half test 10.
I nearly got past this, but...
Nailed it! I'd like to welcome back the Meme Lord Ruin to my stream. I'm ready to do this one. I can do this one. I'm ready. Look at that quality. Need to S keys, it's okay. Am I casting SIBO matches? Not really planning on it. Remember that time I had that world record in Surgeon Simulator? Mangachu's still trying to beat the computer on Hearthstone. What a fucking nerd. just about 10:30. Oh shit. Whoops. The computer BM'd me on heroic. Oh, that's pretty sick at Surgeon Simulator though, oh, that's real. Oh, bullshit. Oh, first world problems. Shit. Liam. Use my deck. Too much height. I like this map. It's got those big surfs. Easy, pretty easy obstacles. Yo, did Kapow give you permission to use his face? You should at least be giving him a 25 cent whatever for every sub, you know? Came up with the whole manga dude thing. What the fuck? What a crock of shit. Fuck. Mr. Dot Lewis. Gotta hold this shit. Gotta hold it down. Going. Going all the way, baby. Alright, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. Get there. Get there. Get there. All the way around. Float across. The final stretch. Get there. Get there! Ah! Ah! Shouldn't have crossed over. Drake was at my local Tim Hortons today. Dang. Whoa. What the fuck?
Rise and shine, Mr. Green. Rise and shine.
That's good.
Psych.
Deserving of a rest and all the effort in the world would
check off in the bathroom
until, well, let's just say your hour has come here.
Oh, cruising. Man, fuck all that mass shit. Three nothing. Red team will win in the next 4 minutes. More like underscores and names are stupid. Boom. Rolled. Get there. Get there. And to celebrate, I'm gonna jack off in the bathtub. If I didn't stream gay porn by accident. What? You stream gay porn? What? No, it's because you stopped streaming on your one account. That's all it is. You just remade your account. I watched a gay movie on stream. What? There is no way you did that. That's a joke. You're trolling.
Can't put people on the half for on the server.
Oh shit. No, his stream still exists if you just look up Mangachu or whatever. Mangachu TF2 or something stupid, you know? Jack off in the bathtub.
That's only $10. Yeah, no, it was on sale $2.
Do you still do the CV? I don't even.